Because
you
guys.
Guys!
Now, Jane Burns, please, for this one.
I had a pretty rough childhood. My mom passed away when I was 5 years old. The first 5 years of my life, I have very, very few memories. But I'm pretty sure that we didn't go to church regularly, me and her. After she passed away, I went to live with my dad and my stepmom full time. And I'm going to try not to cry. And I was abused the whole time I was there. After she passed away, I went to live with my girl. I'm sorry, I already read that. Money-wise, my family was really great. We got to go on family vacations every year. We were provided with what we needed and wanted. We went to church one time a year on Easter. We were believers, but we didn't attend church regularly. I left my dad's house when I was 17. I have not talked to my dad or my stepmom in over 5 years. In saying this, I had a rough life, and I'm only 22. People ask me how I handle it and how I'm so bubbly all the time. The answer is Romans 12:21. Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. I try not to dwell on my life before, and I try to look at my life now. I'm really happy. I've been with Kyle almost 5 years, and I have two amazing little boys. I have amazing friends, and this is the first time I've ever been to a church in it regularly, and honestly, I love it. I love the environment, and I will love it even more now that I've been picked for that one. I don't have to speak in front of you all again. Ever since we've started coming in this Bible study, we've noticed God's presence in our lives more, whether it be financially or just helping us through our problems. Hebrews 11:6, and without faith it is impossible to please him, for he who comes to God must believe that he is, and he is a rewarder of those who seek.